I wonder what they're gonna build there.
Come on, X. You know what they're gonna build. They always build,
man. They got a gun shop, barbecue shack, chicken spot, or a liquor store.
All 4-in-1. Man, I'm really gonna miss this place.
Yeah, we gotta find a new place to skate then.
Hey, man, come on.
Skate now.
Like, you stupid. I'm going way over to the north side to skate.
Why not? That's where the bus is out there for school anyway. Man, hold up. Don't tell me you're afraid. Man, you look afraid.
Yeah, you look afraid.
Hey, who said I was afraid? Who said I was
afraid? Nah, man. You already know. The only reason why y'all want to go over there is because you're going to run into that little ugly chick. What's her name?
Yo, shut up, man.
Oh, yeah. Naomi. Naomi the duck. Man, come on, that chick was so ugly you had to duck every time this time, man.
I heard Sweet One, they got some nice looking girls.
Yeah, white girl.
So my mom's white, Junior.
Yeah, but your mom got a black woman's apple bottom booty.
Man, don't look at my mom's booty like that.
I got posters of your mom, man.
Hold on, I'm gonna take those.
I say we go over there. That's what you get for rolling around those Goodwill skates, man.
For real, that's how you supposed to be king of the rink, rolling around in those.
See, look, they haven't stopped me yet. What y'all fail to realize is, it's not the skates that make the man. It's the man that makes the skates.
Well, you know what, man? You need to find a man to make you some new ones, because look at this, man. Look at it. It's all rusty and stuff, man. That stuff is raggedy.
Don't worry about me. In a minute, Pops bought me a pair of Precision 2000s, man.
You can say that for a long time. Oh, no.
Man, Pops been buying them skates since the third grade. He must have him on a 30-year layaway plan or something.
Yeah, the same 30-year layaway plan as your mama's diet.
Oh. You know what? Thought I told you, man. My mom is big because she's from Alabama. She can't help it.
My fault. I thought she was Alabama.
You know what?
Get ahead of her, man.
Oh, shit. Better get home for a few nights, girl. Gonna pop to whip that ass, boy.
Hey, Sonya girl. I didn't see you there. How you doing? I like your outfit. You know, that's nice, looking all super soul sister and stuff. Power to the sisters.
You're late.
I know. Do you like ice cream? I know you like ice cream. Chico sticks? Those little candy necklaces? Well, listen, if you keep this little late thing just between you and me, I'll buy you something from the ice cream man tomorrow. How's that sound? That sound good?
Daddy, X is late again.
Xavier.
I hate her.
Get your butt out here now.
You're pushing it, son. I mean, you really pushing it.
What, I beat the light?
Who's talking about the street light? I asked you to be home early so we can get them gutters cleaned out.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Boy, this ain't no Kool-Aid commercial. This is life.
I know, but the garden's closed down for good today. I just had to be there. How would it look if the king of the rink left early so he could clean out
the gutters? It would look like you didn't want to get your butt whooped, because that's what's going to happen. Look at me, Xavier. I know you might have been the king over there at the gardens, but I'm the king of 4912 and Elm Street. So by being responsible, man, you got... Look, I know it's the summertime. You want to skate and you want to play with your little buddies. I understand that, but I'm going to need your help around here, man. All right? I mean, it's just us now, and I can't do it all by myself. I'm going to need for you to step up. And I'm going to need for you to step up without me having to ask you to step up. You understand what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
Give me some. Right. Go on in there and get yourself cleaned up, man.
Hey, Dad, remember those skates I was telling you about, the precision tool? Never mind.
Way to go, Curtis.
Have I told you lately that I love you? Well, if I didn't, darling, I'm sorry. Did I reach out and hold you?
Well, all right. Star Child, citizens of the universe, recording angels. We have returned to claim the pyramid. Partying on the mothership, I am the mothership connection. Get down in 3D, light year groove. Well, all right, you hear that noise? Ain't nobody but me and the boys. Get down. Put a glide in your stride and a dip in your hip and come on to the mothership. Loose boot, doing the bump. Hustle on over here.